Hi, my name is Jura Sabrian Saputra from Sociology 2020, Faculty of Social Science, State University of Jakarta. This is my video about technology today of AI.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Vina Serafina, a lecturer in this English lesson. In this video, we will be studying about technology today. The learning outcome of this video: first, students search in the Technology Today article to pair the topic with the body of the text. And the second, student differentiate supporting or contradicting argument in one sentence. That's all. Thank you. Happy watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
What is artificial intelligence? Before we answer that, let's look at these terms individually.
What do you understand by term artificial? Well, it can be anything that is made by humans. Things that are not natural. And what do you understand by intelligence? It is the ability to understand, think, and learn.
So what do we get when combining these two together? Artificial intelligence is a broad area of computer science that makes machines seem like they have a human intelligence.
The goal of AI is to mimic the human brain and create systems that can function intelligently and independently.
They say the age of AI is here, but then you might be wondering, why don't you see a flying cars or robotic maids bringing you lunch?
Well, when it comes to AI, a robot is nothing more than a shell concealing what's actually used to power the technology. AI can manifest itself in many different ways. If you ever ask Alexa to order your food or browse Netflix movie suggestions, you are actually interacting with AI without realizing it, and that's the kind of the point. AI is designed so you do not realize that there is a machine calling the shots.
In the near future, AI is expected to become a little less artificial and a lot more intelligent.
As AI becomes more intelligent, it will obviously take on the role of an intelligent worker, while most of the repetitive and largely time-oriented tasks can be automated using AI. We will still need human experts who can build and maintain these synthetic bots and work on the strategic and creative aspects of a job. So in conclusion, AI is a boon that can help optimize any job. This means that as always, it's not AI versus humans. Rather, it is combination of humans and AI versus the actual problem statement.
Thank you so much for watching my video, and see you around!